guys, what is up? My name is The Shadow, and today we are gonna be playing The Walking Dead. Ooh. I mean, it's not like ghosts, not zombies. Yeah, that's all zombies. This is 100% zombies. Bleh. Now I can't even do it again. It was so awesome. If I do it again, the world will explode. Alright, because I had so much Call of Duty and just why not add some Walking Dead into the mix? Sorry, I'm gonna get that remote. Let's turn up so we can hear it, because this is a very quiet game. To be honest, it's a very quiet game. Like, they have few Nito scenes, so much stuff. Alright, I don't think I don't think I did any part in this. But we're in episode 3, Long Road Ahead. The duck is still sticking out the window like, hey, what up, guys? What up? Oh my god, I just wanna low. I just wanna play. Alright, I haven't played this in a long time. It's been a while. It's been a really long time. So let's see where we left off, because I don't know where we left off. I completely forgot. Pretty sure I forgot. Yeah, I forgot. I don't even know how. Then I'll see what happens next. Can you just load until, okay, thank you. We're at the motel, boarded windows, arrows at their wards. Who's hunting us? Oh, what's this? A backpack and me. Kenny's got a backpack, and I have a gun. He's keeping watch. Who is she talking to? No, I guess she's talking... Yeah, I think someone...
You're back! Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
That explains it.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Alright, where are we going? Oh! I honestly forgot her name.
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Oh, yeah, now I remember it.
Just what was left.
Maybe could have got more. Half of it's probably expired.
It just wasn't a lot left.
We got, like, granola bars and pills.
Yeah, well, we've been picking Macon clean for weeks. Which is why I've been saying, and I don't want to sound like a broken record here, but we gotta hit the road.
We do.
Piling into an RV with you two after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know, I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
We'll die either way.
Sleeping and kill one of us.
Eventually we'll all die.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls?
We'll hunt.
Somebody's
got to
be thinking about
this. If there
is
any pigs.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for
really, you just had to say
about
that.
Leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting. fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery. Stupid.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than
others. I just couldn't. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. I had to shoot her.
You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't saving. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
Why are you looking at me?
Happy, Kenny.
My family's alive and that RV is running. You're goddamn right.
And dang it, TV.
Everyone's under great stress.
She's right about one thing.
Why?
None of this is getting any
speakers.
Easier.
Things are coming to a head.
Okay.
You could say that.
That stupid messed up for a minute. Like, it did just for a minute, but then it stopped.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
Or do you? You don't know that?
When you've got a minute.
See the scars. Got those scars. What are you looking at me for? And it just zoomed in on you, whatever.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
So what's up?
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
What? What about me?
What about?
You're a convicted killer.
Carly.
You don't know that.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know.
You don't know if I'm a killer or not.
And I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Well, so I'm just gonna walk up to the kids like, I'm a killer. Oh my god.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
Nope. That's actually an answer. The ultimate decision. I don't know. Stop staring at me, woman. Stop moving. Fine.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best.
That's the ultimate decision.
You'll thank me later.
Or will I?
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
I have no clue.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now, it doesn't seem like one of them.
It's always bad.
Who knows how each person will take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
Maybe.
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
You're not the leader, Lily.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Melbeck, and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Bye-bye. Let's go back up.
Hey, Carl.
What? I just said hey and that's it. I'm like, hey car. Like, what? That's all I did. I was like, hey.
It's Lily's room.
No, duh. Why can I not get on the sidewalk? Am I that stupid? Hello. Hola, housekeeping.
Housekeeping. You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
You have to chill out.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you? No. Yes. I could use your help. There's a traitor.
She's like, no,
somebody,
yes,
one of
I
us
don't know.
Out there. He or she or they have taken things.
Dang it.
For real. Oh, what do you got?
Why?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
With this bigger.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know
what are you?
I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Where poke around?
What's there to go on?
What do you have in
the
box?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
A slipper? It looks like a slipper. It looked like a slipper. It's actually a light.
Fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
I'll poke around.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
What? I'm trying,
a mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the great detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is.
He's funny, I like him.
Yes.
What do I do?
No clue.
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Go, Robin, go! He's slow. Oh my god. Wow. Doc will help. He'll help. He's such an eavesdropper. I'm walking up the stairs. Hey.
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye.
Hey, yo. You know what to do with the flashlight. I'm interrogating.
Haley.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Well, what's John?
Hey, Clementine.
Haley.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kinda.
It looks good.
Really something.
I'll make one for you too.
That looks cool.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere
else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Claire.
Okay.
Bye-bye. I don't want to tell her that I'm a killer. She'll hate me. Interrogation.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
I'll check it out. Ice machine away! Wrong way, I guess. Ice machine. Go to the ice machine. Ice machine. Glass. There's no ice machine here. Just chalk. It's an X. Let's go there. Why not?
Dark. Maybe.
What do you think it is?
No clue.
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Let's go to Clementine. There's so much garbage, I don't know where to go. Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Lee.
What's up?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues.
Yeah, and... Duck, I got it. Good job.
Yeah. Why not? High five.
Cool.
He thinks I'm incredibly awesome. So, let's check out the chalk.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
How much are ready?
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best.
Alright, let's go. We're doing a mystery. Okay, then. Oh, I just stepped right back in. No! Go back out. You stay here, Duck. Okay, let's look for clues. It's a piece of paper.
Those bandits gave us hell. They've been quiet for days now.
Ooh, what's this? So then, a bag lunch. What what's in it. What does that mean? I do not know.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
Yes, I
have. I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference?
Yeah.
What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
What? Steal from us. Who the fuck is that? You gotta be from out there.
What?
We ain't fucking around.
What do we do?
The bandits.
Shit. They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
What the hell are you?
Stall them.
What?
Just keep them talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit.
They knew it like right away.
Stop putting your boots in these doors. Yeah. Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone.
Why? Fucking gun. Why? Because we're gonna. That's why.
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hands.
Man, shut up, bro. Christ!
Oh, shit!
Die! There's more! Run!
We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Cover our people and get them to the RV! Guys, I'm gonna end that video there. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment for awesome videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.